talk about the tattoo you got and kind of why you wanted to do it, especially with the Jeff Gordon.
Well, my dad, growing up, my dad was a Jeff Gordon fan, and that's who I grew on to, and that's who I latched on to, and that's the bond we shared. Every Sunday, coming home from church, watching Jeff, watching NASCAR, you know, whether it was on NBC, Fox, whatever broadcast it was on, that's what we did every Sunday.
How cool is it meeting you
today? Oh, it's unbelievable. It's so unexpected. I'm so blessed. Thank you to the people at Texas Motor Speedway, Eddie Gossage, Mike Zizzo, Drew, everybody that made this happen, and it's unbelievable experience.
What would Jeff think of the tattoo?
Oh, he thought it was awesome. Just the dedication to sit there through the pain and to do something just to honor my dad and Jeff Gordon, and he thought it was awesome.